Turbulence is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the president until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President. President?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices, peace or war, life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them.
If okay, the audio is working. I'm chucking my phone.
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The cockpit will be
President, get down!
Kill him. And let me turn my audio down.
Everyone down! Protect the president!
Yeah.
Code red! Repeat!
Second time to record this too. I really gotta check my audio before. I might restart OBS.
Stay behind cover and keep your heads up!
everything. Bullshit, Jerry.
Come on, Agent Harkov! We have to find the president!
Location coordinates 279, clearing airspace in sector 211.
Myself.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Oh, that's all.